So, you want to use Wirecast for your next video project. Here's how you can use Wirecast to capture, produce, and stream professional quality video content. First, you need to bring your sources in. You can easily add a live source like a webcam to this middle layer by clicking the plus sign, selecting a camera input, and clicking add. If you add your audio source as a separate track, you can flexibly switch video sources without changing the audio. Add multiple cameras and audio sources, or bring in video clips from your hard drive. You can also take advantage of the thousands of assets in Wirecast's integrated stock media library. If that's all you need, just hit go and start streaming or recording your content. But if you're looking to take things up a notch, you can easily add a ton of production value with just a few easy steps. Add some graphics the same way you would a camera source. Just press the plus sign, but this time go over to the overlay section and add a new title to introduce your show. Customize details in the properties tab here, and set the fonts and colors to fit your project's design theme. Over here on the shot layer properties tab, you can adjust sizing and set up other parameters like adding a drop shadow or reflection. In the shot layers tab, you can add additional elements to create a composite shot, like a background from the stock media library from earlier. Over here on the video filters tab, you can add a custom color filter or LUT to any of your video shots. You can even add an AI-powered virtual PTZ filter, which will track your face as you move around the frame. It's like having someone operating your webcam, but at the click of a button. Once all of the different elements you're going to need have been prepared, the next step is to stream it out to the world. Under output settings, you can set up the outputs you want to use, including presets for common social media platforms and streaming sites, as well as custom settings to stream to anywhere else you may want. Enter any social media credentials for where you're streaming to, and now you're ready to go live. You can also record your show to your hard drive so you have an archived version while it's streaming. You can even ISO record individual sources so you have the flexibility to make edits to a live broadcast, or to produce on-demand content and speed up editing in post. Press the stream button and the record button too if you want, and it's showtime. If anything goes wrong or if you have any questions, ask the built-in virtual assistant. That's a quick overview of how to get started with Wirecast, but there is so much more that we didn't cover. For more resources to help you get the most out of the platform, visit www.wirecast.io.